Where are we heading today, friendo?
We're off to Joe's Chicken Coop.
Oh yeah? I've heard good things. What's this 80s shit?
This isn't 80s shit, this is my all chicken mixtape. I made it last night, man.
I don't like Mondays isn't about chicken.
Yeah, I think it is.
They don't mention chicken once. It's about a school shooting.
Track 2. Yeah, this is it. Oh no, our dads are here.
I thought I could smell some stupid babies.
Whatever, Dad, we are not babies.
Sorry, I don't speak baby talk.
Zinger.
We're just here reviewing this chicken shop, that's all.
Seriously, you're always stealing our shtick. We've been reviewing chicken on Smooth FM for years.
You're listening to the Cockadoodle Dudes on Smooth FM. How's that chicken, Terry?
Smooth, dude.
Listen up, fuckheads. Reviewing chicken shops isn't for babies. You leave it to us pros, if you know what's good for you.
Yeah, or what?
Or I'll swallow your future with my past.
Hey, that's put down talk. You're our dads and your bullies, and that's a bad thing.
Nice mustache.
Me mo!
Let's get out of here. I'm tired of talking to these babies. I want to talk to some babes.
If you tell your mum about this, I'll put you back inside my dick.
He was always such a nice boy, the quiet one with good intentions. He was down for his brother, respectful to his mother, a good boy, but good don't get attention. One kid with a promise, the brightest kid in school. He's not a fool, reading books about science and smart stuff. It's not enough, no, 'cause smart don't make you cool.
He's not invisible anymore.
With his father's line and a broken fuse.
Since he walked through that classroom door,
he's all over primetime news.
Mary's got the same size hands as a Marilyn Monroe. She put her fingers in the
How's that chicken?
It's great. Thanks.
It's good chicken.
Are you boys okay? What's wrong?
Our dads are really mean. They treat us like little babies, even though we're both in our late 30s.
We want to fight them. We want to kill them.
Beware that when fighting a monster, you yourself don't become monsters.
That's beautiful, man.
It's a famous quote from Colonel Sanders.
Hey, do you want a chip?
Nah, mate. I own a chicken shop. I've had 200 chips today already. Chicken!
Hey Terry, there's a new chicken shop opening in a car park in 10 minutes. They've offered us $1 million to review it.
Well, let's do it.
Will I ever see you dads again?
Sorry, Dals, we're just here for the nookie.
We did it!
Woo!
I feel electric!
Sam, let's promise to never be like them. Let's always be great fathers to our own son.
I'm bored!
Shut the fuck up, Lachlan!
You're a piece of shit, Lachlan!
Dirty bird!